As part of a security enhancement, a two-factor authentication will now be required anytime you change your password. When you go to portal.gscs.ca and log in, you will then be prompted to download an authenticator app on your mobile device. Click to download the app and then follow the steps on your screen. You'll now need to open the App Store on your mobile device and download the Microsoft Authenticator app. Upon opening it, click the Other option to log in. Allow it access to your camera, then press Next on your desktop screen. Scan the QR code that appears with your device. Press Next and type in the 6-digit code that appears on your app. Every 30 seconds, a new code will generate. You don't need to worry about the code changing, just type in whatever code is currently present on your app when you start typing. If you don't have access to a mobile device, there is another option that appears on your screen that you can use to authenticate your Microsoft account.